So we are just from taking lunch, and you can continue the trip. Lunch was good, right?
Yeah, really good. Some bacon and junk.
All right. So here are our friends. I think I should go there and try to take a photo. So guys, this is the garage. This is the Lord Egerton's garage behind me. My name is Perseus. My name is Perseus. My name is Perseus. Perseus.
Entering the bedroom of the princess. And this is the place. Apparently, it still has the curtain. I don't know how old this curtain is.
My name is Perseus.
These are the bathroom. That's pretty much it. So this was the living room.
Point, which is located at the top of the castle, and you can see almost everywhere.
Or is the study room? You see, I'm always nodding at the place to come and do your studies.
So guys, this is the master room, master bedroom of the Lord Maurice Egerton. He used to stay here until he relocated and moved downward. There's a room downstairs where he located after the woman whose identity remained being concealed, digital, so I decided to move the guest room. So the art behind me are from local schools, but local selected schools, and also some are from schools from England. So they've come and showcased them here. Apparently, don't know the criteria they used to select them, but you just can't come here and post your on the wall. Yeah, so this is the room. And so next you are going to the powerhouse where they used to generate electricity by use of coal. Back then, 1954. So, let's go there. Apparently, yes. And also there are some teddy bears. I don't know.
Some people buy in a uniform.
Some guys... Hey. Some guys in a uniform Egerton. School. Yeah, Egerton school. Just chilling. Some tea or... This one has been overfed, I think. This is the dark room where they used to produce photographs. Yeah. I understand he was an amateur filmmaker just like me. Amateur filmmaker and also a photographer. So guys, this was the safe. This way he used to sew his money. And the thing, and here over here was the where he used to sew the armor, the guns and everything. So this is where the generator was. The meters and everything. This was the powerhouse. They used coal to produce electricity. Now we are in the kitchen. And the balcony. The kitchen's balcony. So over here is the over here is the garage which I showed you earlier, and over there also is also garage. At the moment we are at the old machinery gallery, and this is where the farm, the tools that were used here in Egerton Castle are stored. So I think I'm just going to make a montage of it, and here it goes. So that's been it, guys. Like if you did, and subscribe if you haven't subscribed, and see you in the next one. Peace.